see, just talk to him and find out what's going on. He was telling me his phone was broken, which was a total lie. But he explained that he only said that so I'd stop texting him so much. I guess maybe I was smothering him a bit. From now on, we're going to talk things out.